Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel, and welcome if you're new. So, I'm back guys. I know I've been away for too long. I've been doing a couple of videos, you know, but a lot of my videos are getting blocked, and I already got a strike, so I'm so afraid to get another strike. So I have to be careful of the videos that I'm reacting to. But anyway, I know this video, I'm kind of behind on this because me being such a big Queen fan, I mean, they came out with a new song. I mean, I think it's like a few weeks now, maybe a couple of weeks, a week ago. And I have some requests for this. You know, a couple of you guys are like, you know, requesting this song. And I know that this song is out. I haven't heard it. I was trying to avoid hearing this song, so I'm gonna get into it today, guys. So this is I'm so excited because it's something new, you know. And I heard that that this song that they found was supposed to be on a Miracle album, and this was in the late 80s. So I guess, you know, with Brian and Roger went in, and John, I'm assuming, went in and finished it, and they released it to us. So it's like a gift, you know what I mean? So I can't wait to get into it, guys. So let's go. I'm sure most of you guys have already heard it. I'm probably the only Queen fan that have not heard this song. So I can't wait. So let's get into it, guys. You ready? Here we go. On. Sounds good. It has, I don't know, it just sounds very Oriental vibe.
When something so near and dear to life explodes in sight, you feel your soul is set on fire. When something so deep and so far and wide,
wow,
falls down. Your cries can be heard so loud and clear. Your life is your own. You're in charge of yourself, master of your own. In the end, in the end, you have to face it.
Oh my god, it sounds so good. His voice is amazing, you know. Only Freddie can vocally deliver such a beautiful song, and you know, it's so beautiful. And oh my gosh, I miss his voice so much. Oh, thank you to John and Brian and Roger to finish this song, you know. I mean, oh, I can't wait to listen to the rest. Let's go, guys.
Your cries can be heard.
Wow.
When the moon has lost its glow, when the moon has lost its glow,
oh my God, that was so beautiful. I love it. I love it. I feel like this song could be in like a movie theme, like maybe a 007 or something. It just have that 007 vibe to it. His voice, oh my God, Freddie's voice. I mean, everything is better, you know, when you hear Freddie's voice, you know, when you hear him sing, you know what I mean? Like, what else can they find, you know what I mean? I mean, they took him this long to find a song and giving it to us, like, years. I mean, like 30 something years later, you know what I mean? So there's got to be a lot more song maybe that he haven't finished, you know what I mean, that they're gonna have to go down and see which song that they can finish. I mean, they did such a good job. I mean, it sounds like it was already finished. I mean, I guess, you know, maybe the music part of it wasn't finished, but his vocals, I mean, you know, like, it sounds like it's all there. He sounds so good, you know, and I'm sure he probably did it only one take, you know. Freddie's like, he's so good. Oh my God, I love this song so much. You know what I want to hear? I mean, although the music wasn't like way out there, you know, where it overtake, you know, his vocals, but I do want to hear stripped down version, you know, with just him singing, you know what I mean? Maybe I'm gonna search that up. I'm gonna do that next, because his voice is amazing. I like the music. It sounded really, really good, you know, with the guitar and maybe a little bit of drum, and you know, like, it's just very simple sound, but his voice sounds so powerful, you know what I mean? We need more. We need more Brian and Roger and John. Go find us some more. This is so good. This is like a little tease for us, you know. This is like a gift for us, you know what I mean? I want to thank him so much for just finding this for us, you know what I mean? Because this is a great, great song. This should be in the number one. It should be playing on the radio right now. You know, what is it got, like 8.7 million? Should have more than that, but I'm sure it's still gonna go up, because it's, you know, it's a new song, you know, people are just finding it now, but they should play this song on the radio, you know. Don't you guys agree with me? They should. But anyway, guys, let me know if you want me to do a stripped down version of this song. You know, I'm gonna find it. I'm gonna find it right now, because I really want to hear this song with just him, with just his voice. You know what I mean? And I'll do a reaction on it. Although I already heard the song, but I would like to hear him with just his voice. Okay, guys, thank you for coming back and watch me, and you know, thanks for your Queen fan. I have a lot of Queen fan out there, so there you go, guys. I know you guys already heard this song, but oh my gosh, I love it. I love it. I'm gonna put it on my playlist. It sounds so good, and oh my God, amazing, guys. This song is amazing. All right, guys, I will see you in my next video. Make sure you like, subscribe, and leave your comment below. Bye, guys, and stay safe.